In this video, I'm going to show you how to schedule an email in Outlook. In Outlook, this is known as the delay delivery function. Before we start, there are two things you should know. The first is that when the recipient receives the delayed email, the date and timestamp on the email will actually be when you scheduled it, not the delayed date and time. For example, if I schedule an email at 3 p.m. to send at 4 p.m, the email would show as sent at 3 p.m. even though it was delivered at 4 p.m. to their inbox. Secondly, you need to have Outlook open at the scheduled time for the delayed email to send. Again, if it's scheduled to send at 4 p.m, your Outlook has to be open at 4 p.m. So let's show you how to do this. Once you've written your email, you go to your options in the top ribbon and click the delay delivery button. Once this box is open, you'll see it has automatically ticked the do not deliver before button. And next to this is where you will set your delivery date and delivery time. Once you have selected those, you can simply press close. You can see that delay delivery is on as the button is now highlighted, and you can easily click on it to make adjustments if needed. Once your email is ready, you hit the send button and that will put your email in your outbox until the delayed date and time set. And that is how you schedule an email in Outlook.